Hello YouTube, this is Tiki Bomber here, and I am bringing back the smart questions asked by a dumb white girl. So this is going to be the feminist edition. I feel like I should be questioning my fellow feminists about this, especially those who feel like some of these questions should be answered themselves. You don't have to be a feminist to actually answer these questions. I would love to hear everybody's opinions on each of these questions. So please go ahead and download this video. You can either just use the audio or you can actually use the video itself if you'd like. And answer these questions. The music brought to you today is by Free Music House. And it is A New God. The song is Indifferent. And this is a heavy metal song. So yeah. How would you address the lack of women in much less glamorous jobs like construction, mining, sewage, and garbage as examples? Why is everyone who disagrees with you has to be an anti-feminist? I'm a feminist, and I disagree with you. If you want to help balance the lack of women in STEM, why did you choose gender studies as your major instead? I'm a rape survivor. Can you stop victimizing me? Why is it okay for women to take pictures of a man's crotch and post the said image online? If a man does that, you lot would call him out in being a sexist or misogynist. Feminism is about equality for women. Why can't men have their own groups and spaces to talk about their issues? Why are 5 cheaply produced videos more important than women who suffer with real rape culture, poor health treatment, and poor working conditions? How would you be willing to change how the draft is equal to genders? Do you know the difference between a wage and an earnings? What do you think would be the best solution for the gap in the earnings? According to public opinion, feminist politics to push media entertainment is not a good idea. Are there any plans to stop this? You don't support bullying of any type, yet you don't call out the members within your own group who do these very things to both men and women. Why don't you tell them to stop? If you used any version of freedom of speech opinion as an answer, do you think that that's the same reason why people who critique your videos don't do the same thing? You claim to be about freedom of speech, but are constantly pushing to shut down and threaten other discussion groups. Do you think that's hypocritical? It's okay to argue against the patriarchy, but why don't you take that argument to where it really exists, like the Middle East? Do you really think you're empowering women by telling them over-hyper views and lies on how the world works and fears it? So those are my questions, and as you can tell, feel free to answer them if you'd like, and until next time, this is Tiki Bomber signing off. Peace.